Hey guys, this Leave No Trace video is going to do a little example of trace policy number 6, respect wildlife and farm animals. So guys, before we start, I want everyone to look at me and give me a thumbs up. Yeah, everyone got a thumbs up? Good stuff guys. So you're going to be using this game to judge how far an animal should be away from you. So we're going to get the volunteer from the audience. So you're going to be a wild animal out in the woods, and you're going to have to go hide for it. You're going to have to go into this area, and you're going to judge how far away you need to be from an animal using the rule of thumb, which is having a thumb in front of our eye, and we can still see the penis, we can still see the deer. Yeah. Outside the thumb, he's too close, and you're too close to the animal, you need to move away out of the animal territory. Okay? So, you're gonna go hiding, and you're gonna move around, move close, and you're gonna run like a deer, man. Run like a deer, yeah? Good lad. That's it. And then, he's just about got behind my thumb there at arm's length, yeah? So what do you think, guys? So how long would you say that is? Do you wanna pace it out and see how far that is? So we'll know. Owen's got a pace, he's got a pace, and he's a mountain leader. So just pace it out towards Zeta now. That's just about the right distance behind my thumb. You can move around, yeah, yeah. Pace it out towards Owen, yeah. Go a little bit closer if you like. Yeah, that's it, that's about the right distance. So how many feet or how many meters is that on? 14 feet. Yeah, that's a bit further than that. By the looks of it. I'd say it's about 14 meters, yeah. So about 14 meters is the average distance you want to be leaving. Back down here. Also guys, animals and farm animals and wildlife aren't the only things you need to be watching out for in the woods. You need to be taking care of other wildlife like trees and animals and fungus on the ground, so don't go unnecessarily picking up flowers and mushrooms. If they look nice, just leave them there to look nice for the next person walking by. And yeah, birds up in the trees. Try not to make too much noise, scare them. If you see a bird's nest on the ground, leave it where it is, because if the birds smell human vomit, the birds are going to leave it, especially if there's eggs in it. That's just a lot of dead birds, and you don't want that. As far as I know, that is what I'm prepared for, respecting farm animals and wildlife. Is there any questions? No, it's better the size of the animal. So once it's gone behind your thumb, like Zeta is a fairly sized animal, you know what I mean? So he'd probably be the biggest animal you come across in the woods. So 14 meters is good enough, but if you see them startled by you, you should just step back and go away.
What would you find up here in the hills?
You find deer, you find badgers, you find rabbits, find birds, frogs, everything. It's the rule of thumb.
There we go.
Yeah. So arm's length thumb in front of you. If you can see any outline of the animal behind your thumb, you're too close. Move away.
That's right. All animals, please.
All animals, yeah. Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. For all animals, yeah. All animals and wildlife. Sure. Keep your distance. Be respectful.
That's it.
Yeah. Any other questions, guys?
No.
All good. Thanks very much, guys.